Yo, this is Servers the Bear, and we're back again with our Resident Evil Village Let's Play. We are part 14. We are currently in the windmill. We finally got there. Took a little longer than I was wanting to. Dealt with a lichen, aka werewolf. It's no longer living. I found out where the other labyrinth is. It is around here. So I just need to find the ball for that one. And then I can get that one done. I'm currently going to need to try and find some sort of pulley to open this gate up. Or I'm not going to get anywhere else. So far it looks like I'm going to be going downstairs to the reservoir elevator. I got into the other house that obviously I couldn't get into that was, now I'm up. Ha! And picked up the gadgets from in there, which was a grenade launcher, which allowed me to get to the actual windmill. You had to use it to blow away this weird slimy stuff. Creaky elevator. Point is, God, we're going a hell of a way down. Ethan, put your torch on. My eyes aren't that great. What do we do? Do we go straight on or do we go right? Does he go right just now? Okay. What the heck is all that stuff? Great, the song Waltz and Matilda is going through my brain right now. Looks like we're not going that way. Maybe upstairs.
Just be taking this.
What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say.
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others will laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much. It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you?
This is my territory. I won't let you leave.
Shit.
Oh, Gary.
Damn freak!
Oh, God.
gotta get out of here.
Looks like we're going this way, there, boss man. I'm not gonna start firing grenades in there. So we get jar number 3. We just gotta deal with that monstrosity. I also need to remember there is more monsters than just him in there. Leave the boat key in the shack in the mine. Hans is dead, so no more fishing for a while. I mean, we all know his death was no accident. He was eaten by a giant fish, boat and all. Enjoy! There is giant fish in water. Okay. You really wanna?
Not really.
Don't think I picked up a key. Nope, we didn't. Well, that just doesn't help me. Haha. In the shack in the mine. In the shack in the mine. Guess I'm gonna have to go back into the mine then. Oh joy. That's supposed to be a It's boat time. Oh, please tell me I'm not gonna have to. Oh, I'm gonna have to. Can we go this way?
Let me run it.
Running speed. Nope.
What was that?
Don't care, just keep fucking going. That's the giant fish. Can I take that?
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! Ooh. I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far. It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job.
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
You stay out of our business, Ethan.
Fuck.
God, watch out!
Great! It's a giant fish!
Shit! Stay back!
The exit's underwater. You're done!
I don't have time for this.
Too late. Miranda, this alien began once.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic. What are you talking about? The fuck is wrong with you?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Fucking hell! Don't tell me I'm somehow supposed to try and survive this! shit. Okay.
Well, that was gone.
What am I supposed to do?
I have no idea.
He said the exit's underwater. If I can drain the water. Shit, there's no power.
Okay. No power. Gonna have to get power to this place. The door. Searching, looking. Anything. Chemical fluids. Lovely. Just what I always wanted. A nice set of chemical fluids. How the fuck do I get into you? Oh. How do I get into the door there? Oh! How the hell did you get yourself in here, dude? You're not exactly tiny. There's a save point. Save.
Welcome.
Do you have anything extra? Anything to add? Anything at all?
Securing goods is more important than anything. Yep. Anything, my friend. We will meet again soon.
It appears that way all the time. It appears that we have to meet each other all the time. I don't really know what to do now. I got to find a power to put the power. I'm going through the wrong door. Open up, damn it. This crank is old and busted up. It feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at the Windmill 2. Windmill 2? Well, whatever crank it was, it's definitely cranked itself to death. Because there ain't nothing there. No cranky. Cranky gone.
Ooh, little tight chest.
What's in it? It's a jooly-wooly-wooly.
Did I see a little marker over here? Oh, it's over there.
Junk parts.
Yeah, that's not an open offense. Okay.
Gun ammo.
Hey, there's a cranky.
Seriously?
We snapped a crank. Need to find a crank. Balls. Gotta go over to the other windmill over there.
Ooh, I can use my thingamabob.
Quick, just check over here before I do anything. No, okay. What's that? Nothing. Okay.
I don't want to go down. I want to go up. I'm gonna go down.
All this does not bode well. None of space. Oh, it's just bullets. That's fine.
not looking in fish food.
I don't know if it's firing, I don't do it or anything, I should be honest. We're dead.
Oh, I'm not looking for fish food. Thanks.
hell. Fucking hell.
Caught myself a big one.
Need to get out of here.
Oh, hell. Let's see, is it worth it?
Okay.
Reservoir gatehouse operational instructions. in an instant of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local aquatic life. It is advised that you drain all excess water using the following steps. Move the windmills with the crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever on the gatehouse to open. Okay. Okay. To me, I'm a little puzzled. It says nothing about the lights. What a fucking puzzle thing is. Oh, right. Blue, blue. October the 1st, a sunny day, Mother Miranda brought me 5 peoples from the village, just like she asked. I made them sleep with some liquid, and then I put kudu in their tummies. I'm looking forward to the kudu to grow in their tummies. October the 2nd, cloudy day. 4 people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost a lichen. I sent it to my lab on the mountain. I failed again. Mother wants strong vessels. I cannot get any. I will need more people from the village. So they were basically... new. creating lichens. Werewolves. It's kind of messed up. Get the bad boy out. Fire in the hole. Okay, that didn't do much.
As he was in life. Disgusting.
Well, that was fun.
Let me just check my map. Amateur. So we killed everybody. I need to go up that way. So.
The exit's up ahead.
Me. It says it's kind of on the right hand side. Mother Miranda gave me a rose jar. No one likes me, which is why I thought they would leave me out again. But Heisenberg said that was why we each get a rose. The ceremony cannot happen without all of us there. Mother didn't seem to care, though. Mother said, rose is a vessel. With a vessel, Mother can get her real child back, even though she has been dead for a very long time. But if Mother does, then what will happen to me? I am not her real child. Would she abandon me? No, I don't want that. No, 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 no. I'm not going to read all that. That does sound bad, though. Fuck. Kadu.
Is that alive?
Well, considering the fact it's wiggling around, I would say it looks like it's alive.
I thought.
Who's that?
Oh, come on. We just met a while back. Not that it really matters.
You're the last asshole in my way, aren't you?
You've got fight. I'll give you that, Ethan. But what's the plan when you have all four flasks?
What are you trying to get at?
I could lend you a hand.
Not trying to get on my good side?
But don't get cocky. I'd kill you if you weren't worth the trouble. There's a stronghold not too far outside the village. Go there and get my flask. Do that, and you pass. First, head back to the graveyard.
Self-centered prick.
Man, I wonder what was being eaten. That can't break it. Oh, this was the bit where the... Ah, now I know. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. So that was a weird bit where that guy, the one we just killed. What about that? I want to know how to get that. That's annoying me. Where is it? Where is it located? Oh, it's down. Erk. Yep, looks like they're not gonna get wherever that one is, and wherever that one is actually located. This is to the right. I can't see it. Hang on, I don't know. I don't need it. I've got fucking too much as it is. Unlocked it. Go. Keep an eye for anything that goes around. I can't tell. Just when my eyes are like going high, see nothing. Like, what am I supposed to see? We're blind. Not really. I went that way, and I don't want to go that way. Oh, there's this way. I'm going anyway. Well, I suppose. I'm not generally someone for, 100% of things. I usually do the story, and that's me. It's just like an alcohol. Ah, these extras look like they were me. Well, so far they haven't. It's just a shame I can't select a lot more.
Pistol.
Okay, wait, I can. Hold on. I just realized. Do I want to do like a mega pistol or not? I need to select. Humph. It's choices. Where's the one that had the. Ah, there it is. Beep. Equip. Oh, do we want it? Can we attach it to that? Oh, no, it only goes to that one. Jeez, look at the size of it now. No, I don't want to move it. I want to shortcut it to you.
Yay! Look, my pistol's got something thing.
It's got the little something thing. Oh my god. It's got the thingy bob dangling from it. I'm going to save it there, and I'm going to call it there for this part. It's certainly been good. That's another lord down. We have the flask in it, and it looks like, I'm guessing that's Weisenberg that was talking to us from the TV there. He's telling him to go to the stronghold to get the thing and pass. I don't know what he's looking for. Sounds like he's trying to bargain with him. So, we'll see in the next part. Several parts, depending on how long that takes. I am still enjoying this. This is still fun. I hope you are enjoying this as well, because obviously it's fairly new game of footage we're just picking up. So, if you like this, if you've been enjoying what you've been seeing for the last, how many episodes that is now? This is 14. So, 14 episodes there. Like and subscribe. It does kind of help. Obviously, when videos come up, you'll get a message about them as well. So, that's it. So, thanks for watching, and I will catch you later.